What's up guys, this is Hal Hart back with another video. Before we get started, make sure you like and subscribe for more video content. In this video, I am going over a topic that was brought up to me by one of my viewers, and that topic is the QGIS interface, okay? So the QGIS interface is basically what you see, the assortment of plugins and features and functions that are visually appealing to you when you open up QGIS. Okay, so these pictures, these icons, these little buttons that you can use have all been formatted in a nice organized way that you know what that button does and you can quickly find it on the screen. So let's go to our, let's go look at some of the functions that are included in our interface. We'll go up here to settings, interface customization. Once you go to your interface customization, you come up to this dialog box here. And in this dialog box, you're able to see all of the current customizable functions that you have here in your interface. Now, what I mean by customizable here is, do you want them to be enabled or not? You can completely remove entire sections of your interface in this dialog box, okay? Let's say one of your friends recommends that you look to see if a certain piece of the interface is here. Let's say if we wanted to look for, let's just type in label. Okay, we type in label and we want to see every single function that has anything to do with labeling here. Okay, and you can find them in here through this search box. The other thing is that you can completely disable any customization by unchecking this box, and you'll see everything goes gray, okay? The other thing that I want to go let you know is that, let's say you and your friend are working on a specific, but let's say you and your friend have both customized your interfaces, but you like your friend's customization better. You can actually save a interface to your computer, send it to your friend, and then, or your friend sends it to you, and then you can unpack that on your computer and open it in your QGIS as your customization. The way you do this is, you have two buttons here. If you're going to save this to a file, you just click that button and it creates a INI file, or an initialization file, right? And once you've done that, you pick a place on your computer, save it, and then you can send it to your friend. As a, you can send it in a zip file or whatever else you want to send it in. And then if your friend gets it or you get it, and you load from file. So they sent you this INI file and you load it into your QGIS and you're ready to apply it and then use it. The other button here is the check all. So you can just, let's say if you had unchecked some of these boxes and you don't know which ones they were and you don't want to go and find them. Well, you just tap the check all and all of those boxes will be selected. The other thing that you can do is called catching widgets. So with this button here, you can switch to catching widgets in the main application. So if you click this button, you'll notice it turns blue here. And what you want to do in your main application, anywhere that you, let's say if I wanted to get rid of something simple, let's just say the refresh button here. If I click this refresh button, it'll automatically find the refresh button and what parent what parent's function that it's under, and it will uncheck that refresh button. So as you can see here, it turned red because we're removing it. If you want to add it back, all you need to do is simply click on that, and the check mark comes back to being checked. Okay, now let's say if I was just to hit it here, you don't see anything out here, but it has been disabled from the dialog box. All right, so you can do it either way. You can just come in here and click it manually, or you can just find something out here and just select it, click it. This is the, what is this? Looks like auto drawing 3D shape, something like that. But I disabled it, now it's back enabled. Now, how do you solidify your choices from this dialog box? Well, you can hit apply or okay, whichever one you want to. If you hit apply, it'll just keep this box open. If you hit okay, it'll close this box, and you will be ready to shut down or exit your QGIS and just bring it back up. And those changes will be solidified in your interface. Let's say that you go in here and you make a bunch of changes, and maybe a year from now you're like, man, I don't even like this. I want to reset back to what I had at first. Well, there's a button here that is the reset button, and it will reset your QGIS interface back to the original version interface that it came in. So if it's version 3.1, it'll reset to 3.1 interface. Whatever version you're using, it'll reset. But that is all I wanted to talk to you guys about in this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace.